And while anybody can develop AS, it primarily affects men, often first appearing between 17 and 35 years old. Early symptoms include lower back pain and stiffness or pain that gets worse after inactivity. Hip pain and difficulty walking are also common. AS is a systemic disease though, meaning people can also develop symptoms like fever, fatigue, eye problems, or bowel inflammation.